Anopheles is a genus of mosquito, first described and named by J.W. Migin in 1818. Anopheles mosquito related to, order Diptera, about 460 species are recognized, while over 100 can transmit human malaria. Only 30 to 40 commonly transmit parasites of the genus Plasmodium, which cause malaria in humans in endemic areas. First, we should to identify the pest. The Anopheles mosquito color, blackish to dark brown, the wing of Anopheles, will be broad and long from abdomen. It will create buzzing sound. The position of Anopheles mosquito will be on 45 degree angle during the blood sucking, while other mosquito, usually on parallel position, the Anopheles mosquito egg float and soft. Larvae of Anopheles mosquito will be horizontal position on water surface. There have no respiratory siphon with Anopheles mosquito larvae. Why we control Anopheles mosquito? Because Anopheles mosquito can transmute malaria. Signs of infestation and breeding site of mosquito are all water bodies. Mosquito deposit their eggs in water. The eggs become larvae, depending on temperature. If temperature is high, it can be hatched into 3 days and become larvae. Larvae feed on organic materials or bacteria which available in water. In optimum temperature, larvae may develop in 2 to 3 days in 4 instars. In cool temperature, it may take 2 to 3 weeks. Pupae in rest mood, not eating, just breathing. Pupae of Anopheles mosquito in comma shape. After pupal stage, Anopheles become adult, which search for blood meal. Just female can suck the blood. Male feed on nectar, vegetation or carbohydrates. She detect the human being by CO2 and zigzag movement. If she found the human, she suck the blood and leave saliva. They need blood for eggs. Mosquito control need regular survey and inspection. The proper way to control mosquito in larval stage. Remove all the breeding site, unnecessary water, and stagnant water. If not possible, so then use certified larvicides according to the facilities. Use larvicide spray, or IGR, in drainage and sewage system. Thinning, in vegetation, landscape and flowers pots. Chlorinate, swimming pools and fountains, or use insects growth regulator. Apply the thermal fogger twice in a week to kill adult. If the infestation is high, use residual spray on bare surfaces. For self-defense, use mosquito repellent lotion. Use netting or mesh on windows to prevent mosquito to enter to your facility. You can use electric repellent or chemical repellent on entry points. Frequently remove or change garbage bins. If the infestation is high, inform government authorities. For more information, subscribe our channel.